imagine what would happen here at MetLife
Radio.
Stadium if you had to
tell me
boy,
everything you know.
The metal against the
just tell me so.
Zack Ryder growing up in Merrick, New York on Long Island. Kurt Hawkins growing up in Glenwood Cove nearby. Just because you grew up in a town doesn't mean you're any better at what you got
to
do. Recent history would tell you Kurt Hawkins is on a legendary losing streak. Zack Ryder hasn't exactly been setting the world on fire. But the Revivals are going to take him apart.
But what if this streak ends tonight, Graves? You're telling me you wouldn't have a celebration about that? That's you.
No, I have no emotional connection to New York.
Come on, Rod is entering the ring.
So good as a tag team.
Barely. Oh my gosh, yes! Look at Zack Ryder's ring attire. It says still major. Oh! No. No. One, two, oh no! No, 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 not a count out. One, two, yes! I thought that was going to be playing Buzzsumo. I'm like, it has to be. Zack Ryder and Kurt Hawkins are your new Raw Tag Team Champions. Woo! Yes!
But the goal remains the same. Rollins wants to slay the beast and become Universal Champion, but Lesnar obviously has no intentions
okay,
of relinquishing.
Rollins is let's not going to do it this that way. Audio down again. No, 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 no.
Seth Rollins anticipated a trip to Suplex City. He knew tonight was painful, but I don't think even Seth Rollins, the architect,
look at his
was expecting
look
this
at Rollins
sort of
back.
Assault.
He's tossed coast to coast across the ring.
And another release German from the champion Lesnar.
Whoa!
Well, remember what Paul Heyman said this past week, that Brock Lesnar will, quote,
look at it back. What?
Desecrate the good name of WrestleMania.
Ref Bob.
Oh! Here we go! Level playing field. Come on! Stomp, stomp, boom! Another stomp! Boom! Come on, pin him! Boom! Three stomps! One, two, three, yes! Yes! Rollins. Whoa. Whoa. Woo.
They're coming true. They have been waiting for this moment to be able to defend the women's tag titles at WrestleMania.
Already tonight, we have new Raw Tag Team Champions. Ryder and Hawkins beating the Revival. The Usos retain the SmackDown Tag Team titles earlier tonight.
Who's legal
here in this matchup? Again, same thing as the earlier match with the Usos, a fatal.
Where the Aussies are probably.
Jay retain the tag team gold with a Boston.
So where are the Aussies?
To do it here tonight in this matchup.
There's a certain energy here.
Who's
tonight.
Legal? Oh.
The odds are against the champions.
I look away for a second and I forget who's legal.
Bailey, top rope. Are you kidding me?
They did it! They did it! Come on, Kofi!
If
Rowan was smart, he would just interfere, keeping Daniel the champion.
This is all about the WWE Championship. Have it! S.O.S.
No. 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 Come on, Kofi. Come on. Come on, Kofi. Come on. Come on, Kofi. One, two.
Daniel Bryan on instinct, rolling to the outside, preserving his championship, at least momentarily. And on instinct, Kofi Kingston again, WWE champion. Oh, wait a minute, now turning it around, taking his time, going into the lapel lock.
The New Day realize they cannot get involved lest Kofi get disqualified for their interference. The lapel lock is in for the third time. It could be the final time. Kofi is fading. There is nothing left in this man. He fought valiantly, but it's not enough tonight.
The worst position possible in the center of the ring. Kofi Kingston. What's the arm? And the official's trying to see if Kofi can stay in this match. Kofi staying strong. And a clubbing shot right across the face by Bryan.
Wicked cross faces from the champion. Once again, locking in the lapel lock.
80,000 strong, cheering Kofi on.
Look at the position of Kofi's shoulder. Kofi's shoulder might tear right out of the socket if he doesn't stop.
And look at Kofi trying to pry his way out. Oh!
But Bryan.
Bryan. Oh my God. Bryan's got a hold of the left arm of Kofi Kingston. Was pulled at the hip. And now now it's Kofi who's trying to break free.
If Daniel Bryan can switch his hips and complete this hold once again.
And now it's Kofi raining down shots on the champion.
But Daniel Bryan refusing to relinquish his grip on Kofi Kingston.
Barely moving. champion.
Yes! Kofi Kingston is WWE champion.